I would like to see what you're raising the blind with. That is, I can't comment.
Yeah, but I didn't.
Most of the hands Gavin plays, we can't comment on.
No, I can't even.
You're unspeakable.
Okay, what do we got, Marco? Let's go. Buddy.
I can't even comment on Gavin.
Let's go. Let's
so I'm just going to let Mr. Gavin. It's the end of the day. What's going on? How did you do?
It's been horrendous. I mean, it started off good because I kept hitting hands. And then I stopped hitting hands but kept putting as many chips in. Mm-hmm. That turned out bad. So I went down. I was started, I guess, with 55. I went down as low as, or I went up as high as 200. Yeah. Then I went down as low as 11. And now I got this much right here. So, I mean, I'm still alive, and I still think I'm going to win this tournament. So, mm-hmm. What the hell?
You still think you're going to win it?
Huh?
You still think you're going to win it?
Yeah, I still think I'm going to win it. It's not really that big a deal. All you got to do is raise like a few more hands and catch.
Mm-hmm.
I just got to make sure I don't miss on my last hand.
Finish what the tournament with average stats.
I wish I could take the mic that far, sir. Unfortunately, I can't. If you'd like to yell, maybe.
Yeah. No, that's what I'm going to do. I'm going to try to win every time I'm all in. I'm going to try to win that hand.
What do you make of these fine gentlemen and ladies at your table here?
They're all pretty cool. I mean, they're all right. There was a little friction earlier, but I think that's...
With whom?
The guy in seat four. He was a little bit, I don't know.
He was a little bit what?
Yeah, I don't know, man. I was a little annoyed with him for a second there, but I guess he was annoyed with me prior to that, and that's sort of how it happened, so that stuff happens. With Matt Stout, we always have a good time.
Yeah.
Stevie Z is a lucky son of a... He's so lucky. Steve Z gets it in bad every single tournament he plays, and this is what happens.
Counterpoint.
Well, you know what happens when this happens?
What happens when that happens?
This.
Oh, really?
What do you make of it, Mr. Stevie, if I may call you that?
He's had too many gray geese. That's the only explanation.
I've had a gaggle of gray geese.
Very good stuff.
Yeah. So we're going to come back. Hopefully we're going to come back tomorrow. Who knows? We got four more hands. A lot could happen.
Where are you playing this interview?
Pardon me?
Where does this interview get played?
Right here.
Okay, because I have some bars in New York, and he likes Doc Holliday is the best and comes there, hangs out.
Doc Holliday's in New York is my favorite. It's my favorite.
So if you're ever on Avenue A in New York, mm-hmm. come there. You might meet some poker players.
He buys my drinks, too, when I'm there.
Very good stuff. Any more plugs?
Yeah. The library at, what's the address of that one?
Also Avenue A.
Avenue A as well. Any bar on Avenue A, it's owned by Steve Z.
Good shot, it's one of mine.
Steve Z Enterprise.
New York?
I'll have to come. There's. Can we get you on record saying you're going to buy me drinks?
Yes.
Please repeat.
If you are ever in New York City, I want to, this is a disclaimer.
Yeah.
And you come to one of my bars, your drinks will be bought.
Very good stuff. This is all being recorded.
And we have a lot of very cute girls working for us who love radio and TV guys.
I love it. I'll come see you, Mr. Stevie, who's just with Gavin, please. Are we all done here, or what's going on?
We're done. You guys are starting to bore me now, so we're going to move on. We're going to finish this day. We're going to come back tomorrow and cause some shit. We're going to cause some trouble.
Thanks a lot, Mr. Smith. And you, sir. I'll come see you. WildJacks.com. And I'm going to go and get drinks bought to me by this gentleman. Let's get out of the way. They're still playing.